is Vaibhav. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Yoga Buddy. So let's get started. So guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you a very interesting asana called Titibhasana or Firefly Pose. And with it, I'm gonna tell you the Pripeti poses, the advantage and the precaution of this asana. And this is for beginners and advanced people. So guys, let's move into the advantage of this asana. So guys, let's talk about the advantage of this asana. So first advantage is it stretches your inner groin and back torso and gives strength to your arm and your wrist, tones your belly and improves the sense of balance of mind and mental stability. So this is the advantage of this asana. So let's talk about the precaution of this asana, that what you have to take precaution while doing this asana. So let's move into the precaution. Guys, let's talk about the Pripeti poses of this asana that you might be known before doing the asana. So you have to do firstly Garudasana with arms only. So guys, let's do our first Pripeti pose. You have to do Garudasana, but not while standing. You have to do seated Garudasana. So sit in Vajrasana, and now firstly do this stretch. Hold your right hand under your left arm and then touch it in your chest. Now do it in opposite side. 4-5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now raise your right hand up. Now touch it in your scapula and then push it backwards again. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now come back. Do it in opposite side. 1, 2, 3. Now take deep inhale and exhale. 4 and 5. Now come back. Now do Garudasana. Cross your both hands and then do this. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Do it in opposite side. This helps to flexible your shoulders. Then you will able to do Titibhasana. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now come back and let's move into the second one. So guys, let's do our second Pripeti pose. So now take 2 feet distance between your both feet and then bend your feet in the 90 degree. Touch your palm in the ground, then do your toes in the outside and then firstly stay it in by 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now make a balance and then touch your elbow in your knees and then try to stay here for 10 breaths. 1, 2, 3 and then pranam. This is called Malasana. You have to do this before you done Titibhasana. This make a very good stretch in your thighs and flexible them. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now slowly come back and then let's move into our third one. So guys, this time we have to do Bakasana because we have to make balance. This is a balancing asana, Titibhasana. So we have to make balance firstly on the Bakasana. Then we have to do Bhujpirasana and then the third stage we have to do Titibhasana. So for Bakasana, come in the cat pose, then lift up, tuck your toes in the Parvatasana. Firstly do this movement and then slowly walk front and then place your knees under your arms and then try to make balance. Firstly go forward, lift up your one leg, balance on it and then
Get to the second deck. Hold air for 5 breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now slowly, slowly, come back. You can watch my How to do Bakasana video in the I button. So now, let's move into the...
So guys, our third one is to do Uttanasana.
So, for Uttanasana, stand up in your position. Firstly, raise your both arms. Take 1 foot distance. And then, hold in 90 degrees. This is for to open your hamstrings. And then when you do it, close your both feet. And then, do Uttanasana. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, if you can't do Uttanasana, you have to firstly make cup shape from your fingers and then look at forward. But don't bend your knees like this. You have to straight your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now guys, these are the preparatory poses. So now let's move into the main practice of the Tritibhasana and Firefly pose. Firstly, you have to do these preparatory poses before doing the Tritibhasana. So let's move into the our main practice.
So guys, we have already done the advantage, the precaution, and the preparatory poses of this asana. So let's move into the main practice of this asana. So let's start. So firstly, you have to sit in Malasana. This position, and then grip your knees behind your triceps, and then straight lift up your hips. In this position, your elbows in should be bent. Make sure that 3 to 4 feet distance between your feet, and then place your palm in the mat. Bend your knees. So, this is a position of Tritibhasana starting. Hold here for 5 to 10 breaths. And then slowly, slowly lift up your one leg. And whenever you able to do lift up with one leg, so slowly, slowly lift up your both legs. And then interlock it in the position of Bhujpirasana. So now, slowly, slowly straighten up your legs. In the position of Tritibhasana, you can lift up more high. Firstly, only 2 feet distance between your both feet. Place your palm, and then this position.
Hello, ji. मैं हूँ शेफ रणवीर ब्राह्मण और मैं आपके लिए लेके
आई एम शोइंग यू बाय साइड साइड दिस इज अ Tritibhasana आसन होल्ड योर फॉर 10 टू 15 ब्रेथ्स और लॉन्गर ट्राई टू रिलैक्स डीप इनहेल एंड एक्सहेल. Make a smile in your face. So now slowly, slowly down. Relax in Shashangasana. Firstly, have 1 foot distance between your both legs. Like this. Raise up your both hands. And then hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This asana is for relax of Tritibhasana. So guys, this is the practice of. So guys, I hope you able to do Tritibhasana and know something new in this video. So make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon, like my this video, share into the WhatsApp, Facebook and Instagram. And this is my Insta account. You can follow me in my Insta for more yoga poses. So guys, thanks for watching. Namaste.